Ruddalen, Frölunda, Gothenburg. So, weather is fantastic. A lot of people out there. So, we have to go right at least. Yeah. Well, this is a very popular destination. Locals. I am here very seldom. Was there quite a lot of people. But I really should investigate and go the more unofficial paths here. There are lots of them. Off the beaten trails, so to speak. I actually think Aamu has never been here. People behind us. Okay. Here's the bridge, Aamu. This is the way we're going. Aamu. Yeah. How odd, Aamu. You never select the bigger path normally. Yeah. that looks wet. No, not that way. Go here. Yeah. This one is not marked, but I know it goes on the southern side of the pond over here. Small lake, rather. It's not very big, though. You can swim in it, though. Yeah, I know it's a lake. Aamu, I know it's a lake. But we're not going to the lake. Or maybe we do, but not yet. I love to have this more or less in the middle of the town. You don't even have to drive here, you just walk here. Yeah, man. Which is left? Aamu has been in heat, so it's been no trekking at all for 3 weeks, almost four. Still walking on pavement, no forests, boring. So we decided to take this one today. Think of doing another tomorrow. A total walk today, this one, would be about 7-8 kilometers. That's a lovely February morning. Can't complain. As I said, it's been raining all week. Raining and snowing. Why the hurry? Why so rushing? You're not in a hurry? Uh-huh. Okay. Seems a little out of place. Small bridge, Aamu. So I think that is where the official path is going, Aamu. Or we're not on it. It doesn't matter. We take this one. Not that one. Are you sure? Okay. Don't pull. That is the only rule I have. Come here, Aamu. Come here. It seems like the most people have walked this way. Yeah. 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 Come on. Here. Come on here. Don't be so stubborn. You wanted to go down here. I just wanted a different way. About that, Anna. Could be better view from there. Should we go? Oh yeah. Mountain bike. As I said, popular area. If we have no view here, that's kind of crappy. And you're whining. What are you whining? Yeah, I don't want to walk the bigger path. I want to walk the small ones. Okay, now. Seems like you had to walk it. It's even paved, Amma. I don't know why you went there. I don't like paved forest tracks. What about this, Amma? Amma. You have strange preferences today. This path goes straight down to the houses, huh? What? Yeah. Oh well, oh well, oh well. Yeah, I hope we will have to continue later.